हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माई सेल्फ वीवी बोलकर असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर सेल्स ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी इन चलकर। सो अगेन टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू सॉल्व सम प्रॉब्लम्स ऑन पार्शियल डिलीवरी। सो लेट अस टेक द एग्जांपल। इफ यू इज इक्वल टू लॉग ऑफ एक्स क्यू प्लस वाई क्यू प्लस जेड क्यू माइनस 3xyz, then prove that dou u upon dou x plus dou u upon dou y plus dou u upon dou z is equal to 3 upon x plus y plus z. So solution given here, given u is equal to log of x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz. So I take this as sub equation number 1. So we can see in LHS here, we have to find dou u upon dou x, dou u upon dou y and dou u upon dou z, and then what we have to do, we have to add all the three values. Now first I will find dou u upon dou x. So that is, I will differentiate this u partially with respect to x, taking y and z as constant. Here we can see, in this example we are having one independent variable, that is u, and three independent variables, that is x, y and z. So now I will differentiate this u with respect to x partially, taking y and z as constant. So therefore, first we know that derivative of log is 1 upon x, that is 1 upon x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz. Now log is removed here. Now derivative of x cube is 3x squared. Here y cube is constant, derivative of y cube is 0, z cube is 0, then minus 3 constant, y constant and z constant. Derivative of x is 1. So that is 3y and z. Then I will go for dou u upon dou. So again, if I will differentiate this u partially with respect to y, taking x and z as constant. First I will find the derivative of log. We know that derivative of log is 1 upon x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz. So this is the derivative of log. Then derivative of x cube is 0 because it is constant. Derivative of y cube is 3y square. Derivative of z cube is 0. Here minus, here 3 is constant, x is constant and z is constant. Derivative of y with respect to y is 1. Then I will go for dou u upon dou z. So at the end I will differentiate this u with respect to z, taking x and y as constant. So again, derivative of this log is 1 upon x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz. So then derivative of x cube is 0, y cube is 0, z cube is 3 into z square minus derivative of 3xyz is 3 is constant, x is constant and y is constant. Derivative of z is 1. So now I will add all these three values. So addition of LHS, dou u upon dou x plus dou u upon dou y plus dou u upon dou z. So I will add all these values. So this equal to dou u upon dou x is here 3x square minus 3yz upon x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz.
Jeff.
Plus dou u upon dou y is here. 3 y square minus 3 x square upon x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3 x y z. Plus dou u upon dou z, dou z is 3 z square minus 3 x y upon x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3 x y z. Now I will simplify this one. Therefore, dou u upon dou x plus dou u upon dou y plus dou u upon dou z is equal to. So we can see here, all the three functions, the denominator is same. Therefore, I will take LCM here. LCM as x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3 x y z. So I add also. If the denominator is the same, then obviously we can add the numerator. That is 3 x square minus 3 y z plus 3 y square minus 3 x z plus 3 z square minus 3 x y. Therefore, dou u upon dou x plus dou u upon dou y plus dou u upon dou z is equal to. So every denominator is here, x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3 x y z. So in numerator 3 is common, so I take 3 as common here. So remaining is here x square plus I will write here sequentially plus y square plus z square minus xy minus yz minus zx. So but in we have to prove this as 3 upon x plus y plus z. For that what I do here, I am going to use this result. We know that a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc, we have a formula in algebra. So that is a plus b plus c into a square plus b square plus c square minus ab minus bc minus c. So I will replace this denominator by this one. So therefore, dou u upon dou x plus dou u upon dou y plus dou u upon dou z is equal to x cube plus y cube plus, sorry, I will write numerator as it is, x square 3 into x square plus y square plus z square minus xy minus yz minus zx. Now x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3 xyz is replaced by x plus y plus z. Here I am using this formula, x plus y plus z into x square plus y square plus z square minus xy minus yz and minus zx. So this becomes x plus y plus z into bracket x square plus y square plus z square minus xy minus yz minus z. This one line, this one get cancelled. Therefore, remaining is here dou u upon dou x plus dou u upon dou y plus dou u upon dou z is equal to 3 upon x plus y plus. So, this is our required answer. So let us see some more example. The second problem, if u is equal to e to the power of x square plus y square plus z square, then we have to find dou q u upon dou x dou y into dou z. Here you have to find third order differential. Solution given here, given u is equal to e to the power of x square plus y square plus z square. So to find this result, that is dou cube u upon dou x into dou y dou z, so first I will find dou u upon dou z. So I will differentiate that result with respect to y, then I will differentiate this result with respect to x. That is, first I will find dou u upon dou u. Dou u upon dou u. So I will take this one as, I will treat this one as x. We know that derivative of e raised to x is e raised to x. So again here same, here u is dependent variable. X, y, and z are independent variable. So first I am differentiating here u with respect to z partially. So this implies x and y become constant. So then, now then e is removed here. Delta of x square is 0, y square is 0, and delta of z square is 2 into z. So now I will differentiate dou u upon dou z with respect to y. Dou u upon dou z. So I differentiate this one with respect to y. So this implies dou of dou y 2 into z e to the power of x square plus y square plus z square. This becomes dou square u upon dou y into dou y. Now, so I am differentiating this result partially with respect to y. Therefore, z i has become constant. So here 2 is constant and z is constant. I will write as it is. Derivative of e raised to x, that is e to the power of any value, is e raised to x square plus y square plus z square. Now here x is constant, that is derivative of x is 0. Y square is 2 into y, and derivative of z square is 0. Therefore it becomes dou square u upon dou y into dou z is equal to 4yz e to the power of x square plus y square plus z square. Now I will differentiate this dou square u upon dou y into dou z with respect to x. That is dou of dou x dou square u upon dou y into dou z. So this implies dou of dou x of 4yz e to the power of x square plus y square plus z square. This becomes dou cube of u upon dou x into dou y into dou z. Now here I am differentiating this function partially with respect to x, taking y and z are constant. Here 4 is constant and y is constant, z is constant. So it is in the form of, the function is like this, e raised to x. The derivative of e raised to x is first, I will write e raised to, yes, now e is removed, remaining is here x square plus y square plus z square. Derivative of x square is 2 into x, delta of y square is 0, and delta of z square is 0. Therefore, dou cube u upon dou x into dou y into dou z is equal to 4yz into 2x is 8xyz into e power of x square plus y square z square. So this is our required result. Even you can write this one like this. So that is dou cube of u upon dou x dou y dou z is equal to 8 x y z. So from given e raised to x square plus y square plus z square is nothing but u. So given you can write it. So in this video we have solved two examples based on partial differentiation. Thank you.